Hello everyone, I'm recording this video for PT. This is a six-axis industrial robotic arm. It consists of six different axes, as you can see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. You can manipulate it by programming individually, separately, or at the same time, three dimension. You can control it in Cartesian axes, X, Y, Z. And if you want to control it separately, you can control every axis differently. And I wrote a program before, as you can see. I wrote it before. And I teach it the program. And if you want to manipulate it, you can move in Cartesian axis. And individually, joint 1 is a joint 1, joint 2, joint 3, 4, twist, 5, pitch, and 6, it's roll. Waist, shoulder, yeah. And if you want to start the program, I wrote it before. You have to close the door. And okay. And I take it to automatic mode. Yeah. Where is it? Program. It's really, really fast. Okay. Is it enough for you, Peter? There is no voice recognition on this robot. I'm sorry about this. I can't control it by speaking English, but there is another version, more intelligent one, different series. EEWA, different settings. You can control it by different techniques. It's more intelligent than this one. I'm gonna show you later at Bahçeşehir University. Okay, see you, bye.